I can't say more. I won't! But I'll tell you who has the answer. Look, Gingers! You said you wanted Muhammed. We got him for you!
We have no way of knowing if Muhammed is really in there! It could be a trick!
It's no trick, dude. My friend and I went to the Super Best Friends and brought him here.
Then have him step out of the bear costume! You have until the count of 10. 1!
Don't do it, Randy! If Muhammed is seen, we could get bombed!
2!
Idiot! If he isn't seen, we're about to definitely get bombed!
3!
All right, stop! We'll do what you say! I'm sorry, Muhammed, but will you please step out of the bear costume?
Okay, so, see? Muhammed. That isn't Muhammed, that's Santa Claus.
Sorry, boys, I tried.
Ah, crap.
Boys, you got Santa to be Muhammed? When?
When you all said you were gonna hand Muhammed over to Tom Cruise. We promised Jesus that Muhammed would stay safely in the U-Haul.
I'm sorry, Cal. I really thought my idea would work for you.
If we were gonna have someone in a bear costume, why would we actually have it be Muhammed, you fucking idiot?
So where is he?
Kenny, dude, what the hell? You're supposed to be watching Muhammed. Oh, thank God. Hey, Muhammed.
Really sorry about all this, dude.
Oh, crap, the gingers! Gingers, no!
Later, at the Legion of Doom.
Tom, the gingers are claiming they have Muhammed.
What? Impossible.
They are sending a message now.
On screen.
We got Muhammed. We got Muhammed.
He's useless to you.
Reiner, you said the goo machine would work, but I got made fun of.
That's because there is no goo, Mr. Cruz.
You see, I learned something today. Throughout this whole ordeal, we've all wanted to show things that we weren't allowed to show. But it wasn't because of some magic goo. It was because of the magical power of threatening people with violence. That's obviously the only true power. If there's anything we've all learned, it's that terrorizing people works.
That's right. Don't you see, Gingers? If you don't want to be made fun of anymore, all you need are guns and bombs to get people to stop.
That's right, friends. All you need to do is instill fear and be willing to hurt people, and you can get whatever you want. The only true power is violence.
Yeah.